Included in the list of entertaining inventions. Tell us about your first memories of watching television. Jack.
My first memory of watching television. This may come as a surprise to you, or maybe even a shock to some of you, but my first memory was probably around 1996. When I grew up in the Midwest, they didn't have television. I can tell you a lot about radio, about the cereals and so on and so forth. Right after I came to California, I was too busy enjoying the beach to watch television. Then I went in the Navy and they shipped me overseas, and there wasn't any television. Then I came back and got a job where I was working sort of two jobs at the same time, never had a chance to watch television. So when you people ask questions on this silly table topics thing about what was your favorite television show, I said, Fox News. And every day I feel more and more like the world has passed me by, and I'm just everything. I would like to use the word doohickey, because I find it kind of interesting. When I was growing up as a little boy, and when I started going like this, they said, take your doohickey to the bathroom.